Welcome back, guys. It's Lady Luck here again. Listen, we're rocking it out tonight with a beautiful lineup, beautiful segment of just beautiful singing and songs. And we're now on our focus of the week winner. Y'all know I have to save Morissette for last because her singing and vocals require all of my time and attention and energy. And she pretty much deserves it because, I mean, she is a phenomenal vocalist. Good googly moogly. So we have another original EP that we're going to check out. You all see the title there, Morissette, Love You Still. I told you guys I was going to do her original EPs, but I cannot do all of her songs in one segment because I have to take her in bit by bit. I'm just being honest. She's nobody you can just sit and soar through. You got to absorb her in bit by bit. Because sometimes I'm questioning if what I'm hearing is even real. Okay. So we're going to check out Love You Still. I hope you guys go on her official YouTube channel. Check out all of her good music and content that she has there. Go buy all her stuff. She has a concert here in the U.S. Buy all the tickets and then go record it and send me the links. So he can react to it. I'm in the state of Georgia. I don't know if she's coming through here or not. But either way, I know I can't afford to go. But I would love to get some links from you all recording it. Morissette, please let people record. Because people like me need to be able to hear this and be engaged in your concerts. It's the only way I'm gonna hear the music. Please, please allow recording. I hope you guys enjoy this. Like, comment, and subscribe. Let's check this out. I know it's going to be good. I'm just bracing myself. Okay, hold on. Oh, man. I was trying to put the captions on. I couldn't tell in the beginning if she was singing in a different language. Okay, I gotta start it over. Y'all will be all right.
Sometimes I hear it in my dreams. Your vision hunting me, the
Man, let me tell you something. We're having a beautiful song lineup segment tonight. And this song, y'all, there's a method to my madness when I have my segments. It's all about a theme. Okay, last night it was laid back, smooth, sleepy time music. Tonight is beautiful, elegant, soft. Ah, and this song is just right in the pocket, man. Whew. I don't even know if y'all noticing the subtle little run riffs in there with the little key changes in the verse. And it's so beautiful. The execution is so beautiful. And I just love original songs because you're getting a story of this artist's experience or from their perspective or just their thoughts. I mean, it's their true original to me. Their content gives you an idea of where they're coming from, what they're talking about. You're painting a story of this. And listen, her voice is something else. Girl, you are something else, girl. Never ceases to amaze me. She never disappoints. I can't even get my words out. I thought this was going to be like just nice, elegant, beautiful type. And I don't know why I did not expect this power punch. Like, come on. Better cut it out. I gotta get my mama on. Go. I Man, you better listen here. Girl, let me tell you something. I don't know who she's singing to, but you better count yourself lucky, young man. Oh, my goodness. Woo, that run at the end and that explosive note, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. That, man, listen. Listen. Ugh. This is why I had to take her songs bit by bit, because you cannot gloss over that. You cannot gloss over the last 30 seconds of that song. You cannot gloss over that. If you're reacting to this, you better give it due justice. And I mean it. Because this is, whew, man, how do you win tickets to go see her? How does one win a trip to go see her live? Because, it, man, come on. Come on, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that, because I did. That was beautiful. It was powerful. It was explosive. It is phenomenal. Her vocals. Ugh. I could take 30 minutes just breaking down each verse by verse, and I just don't have all night to really do that. But man, just understand, appreciate the last 30 seconds of the song, if nothing else. Woo, girl. She's our focus of the week winner here in the Lady Luck Club, and we're going to continue to rock out with Morissette. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Share this video, the link, her music, just share it with everyone you know. Give her all the money. Continue to take care of yourselves and each other. And until the next video.